guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new, what's up? What's good? I am Drew. Oh my god. Anyway, I have the hiccups right now, so I had nervous. So sorry about that. But the reason why I'm looking kind of rough right now is because I'm going to be doing a little hair tutorial for you guys, and I'm just going to show you guys how I get my hair in a nice slick bun. Now let's do this. So I'm first going to take my hair out, and it's going to look pretty scary, so see, I have my mirror right here. So I already did a part, kind of. I'm just going to take this. Just kind of make the part a little bit better. Guys, I was going to do this in my bathroom, but like my sister needs to clean the bathroom, so I couldn't do it in there. So, okay. Now that's done. I'm gonna take some water, and I'm gonna take just any hair product. I do have like a gel or anything. And I was inspired by Sunkissed Alba's video that she posted, and I was like, this is a good idea. So I'm doing this. Just gonna wet my hair. Here comes my brother. Hi, Carson. Now I'm just gonna take this brush and try and slick down my hair. This is gonna take me a while. I'm just gonna like wet my entire head. My hair is not that easy to suck. I look down compared to her hair. So I'm because Elba's hair. In that tutorial. So this is gonna take me a while. It looks so weird like this. Just brush my hair back. I'm gonna put it up into a ponytail. Take a scrunchie. Hold on. Now I'm gonna take the product. Okay. Spread that top. Just to make sure all of the hairs are nice and slick down. Did it that last time in. Last time. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Got it. Ooh. Now I'm just gonna do a regular bun. Then I'll be right back. So guys, this is my hair and my sleek bun, and I hope you enjoyed this mini tutorial, and I will see you guys next time. Bye.